So.
And what are we doing this for?
Just for YouTube.
Yeah, but what's the idea? Why are you doing this for YouTube?
Experiment. So, the guy who made it needs, like, stuff. Or he needs, examples of, like, actual people doing this. So, yeah, I'll do this. So, you only have to, press the buttons it shows you on screen. So, when you're ready, grab the mouse, and so it might be easier for you to do that. So, do you want to put the headphones on, or?
Do I need them?
I don't think so. So just press start, and so just do what it says on screen. And, so all you need is what it says on screen. So,
yep.
Yeah. It says to just let you figure it out yourself.
Figure what out myself, though? Do I have to unlock the chain? Is that what I'm supposed to do? How do you open the door?
You only have to do what it says on screen. That's all you need to use to...
Yeah, but how do I walk forward? It's not walking forward. Do what it says on the screen. Look left, look right. It says I've got to go that way, but I can't get...
Like the command prompts. So, those are the only keys you really need to use.
Okay, well, I didn't know what interact means.
Sorry. You might be a bit far. Just... You can hold the button down.
Hold what button down?
You can hold the button down and it'll keep going. So you don't have to just tap it. Yeah. You can now use the mouse to look left and right.
want to go through this door, so why would I have to go back and hit that?
Well...
Anyway, I'm just going to do it. Just a bit strange.
You have to get close to it.
So I've got to go back this way?
No.
Okay. A bit strange.
You can you see? Use the mouse to look around.
Do I have to hit targets or something?
Yeah, and there's a gun behind, to your left.
But it doesn't say anything about it.
Just walk into it.
So now I've got the gun, does that... No, I have to press the button. How close are you allowed to go?
Just don't go over the edge.
Do I need to go up the stairs?
Maybe.
Or across there? They're not gonna know if I fucking talk to you. Are you recording this?
Yeah.
Of me talking.
Yeah. Oh, don't go over the edge. You press the space bar, it doesn't, if you hold it, it doesn't make you go up.
So I'm already up high enough?
No, you gotta just, yeah. The space bar, jump is tap, you can't hold it and continuously jump. So W does continuously go forward if you hold it, but space bar does not continuously jump. You can press multiple buttons at a time.
Trying to shoot it. I need to get
closer. So then you
gotta
get closer, yeah.
How do I get closer? I'm trying to walk
forward
and
jump at the same time.
Which is what I did, and it wouldn't go.
Yeah, you've just gotta... This one's gonna take a bit. So... Nice. Get closer.
Timber.
Most people use their middle finger on the W key and their pinky on the shift. Was that easier?
Sort of.
So, what did you think?
It was okay.
Did you have fun?
Bit stressful.
That's good.
Is that all I do?
Yep.
Oh.